I have incredible news, you guys. Andrew Tate is having a dog shit time in prison. He's saying,
"They are trying to break me. Thrown inside a cell without light. Cockroaches, lice, and bedbugs are my only friends at night."
And you just know that the bedbugs are like, "Yeah, we're acquaintances at best." I don't even get to the fact that this is the baldest man in the world complaining about lice. Like, that is such an Andrew Tate thing to do.